Ladies and gentlemen, I have a grave announcement to make. Incredible as it may seem, both the observations of science and the evidence of our eyes lead to the inescapable assumption that those strange beings who landed in the Jersey farmlands tonight are the vanguard of an invading army from the planet Mars.
Do you think we're alone?
The question is not whether we are alone or not. The question is, how long will we remain alone?
Do you feel that your age diminishes your credibility within the field?
There are those who refuse to believe that the revolution of truth is upon us. They will manifest themselves unexpectedly and infiltrate the deepest corners of our minds through technology no one would have believed. In the early years of the 21st century, that our world was being watched by intelligences greater than our own, that is men busied themselves about their various concerns. They observed and studied with infinite complacency. Men went to and fro about the globe, confident of their empire over this world. Yet, across the gulf of space, intellects vast and cool and unsympathetic regarded our planet with envious eyes, and slowly and surely they drew their plans against us.
It's not good.
All right.
Pitch and party pad, this is.
Dude, I saw you at ATO and doing a keg stand. Crazy shit.
It's a crazy party.
Want some pork rinds?
No, no, thanks.
Patrick, it's good for your biceps, man.
No.
So you guys want to watch a movie or something?
Yeah, let's watch some Cabin Fever.
What's that?
It's the coolest movie ever, dude. It's about these kids that go to this,
never seen it.
This cabin. And they're just...
Men will ignore my signs. They will be arrogant. Life will expand with malignity. Alien life is upon us. The clues are everywhere. They are happening now as we speak. Let this be a warning that men, life, love, everything we know will be gone. Let it be known that it was I who first discovered their secret, their portal into our minds. It won't be long before the last days of man arrive.
Mom? Is there anything besides popcorn for dinner? You watching a movie or something? Mom? Mom? Are you okay? What?
Professor, do you really think the world is going to end?